Ukraine is hailing a historic move that could turn the tide of the war against Russia in a hugely significant development. Both Germany and the US have confirmed sending powerful tanks to Ukraine. And it's this unit rumbling in now that's been top of the wish list. It's the German Leopard 2, considered one of the best battle tanks in the world. More than a dozen countries using them. This 55-ton beast is nearly 10 metres in length and holds a crew of four. It has a range of 500 kilometres and top speed of 68 kilometres an hour. The Leopard is highly mobile and can hit a target the size of a fridge from 3 kilometres away while on the move. Its high-tech features include thermal imaging, so it can operate day and night, and a laser rangefinder to track targets. It also uses diesel, which makes it easy to refuel. The same fuel, too, for the UK's Challenger 2 over here, Britain's main battle tank. 14 of these are being sent to Ukraine. First introduced in 1994, the British Army says it's never been destroyed by an enemy. Like the Leopard, it also holds a crew of four, commander, gunner, loader and driver, but is heavier at 62 tonnes. At just over 8 metres, it's shorter than its German counterpart and also slower, with a top speed of 56 k's an hour. The Challenger's renowned for its armoured protection. These two, and now America's Abrams tanks, will be a huge improvement on the Soviet-era ones that Ukraine is currently using. Their mobility, more lethal firepower, and stronger armour will be crucial for retaking fortified enemy positions in key areas and ultimately defeating Russia.